What nonsense? What nonsense? Dave! Yes, Dave! I don't hear! Yes, that boy! What nonsense? How can you give me that kind of beauty? Dave! What are you doing there? Call you. You should run, I catch you, I see you. Dave! What do you mean? What do you mean?
Why are you shouting?
Why am I not shouting?
Why are you bringing out this house?
Why am I not bringing out the house?
Eh?
Dave, what did you give me?
House!
What did you give me that?
I gave you house!
Which house? David, you gave me something that I had to climb the ceiling to the roof before I entered the house.
Eh?
You gave me house, obviously, my dog did on top roof.
See, eh? Casio, you can manage it.
Manage what?
You can manage it.
Manage what?
The only thing that's wrong with that house is that there is no door, no window, no zinc, no tile. But you can manage it.
Dave.
Eh?
David, you give me over. No, you think I'm a bakery at the fire? At the fire, all the baked bread, you gave me oven. My family and I will be living inside bakery. David, what did I request for? I requested for a duplex. You gave me bakery, oven. With one wife, 20 children, only me. All that bakery, no window, no door. David, you are a joke. You be liar. Today, you go know the dream. I never get my beret. You will know me now. Where my money?
Casio, I'd rather die than to give you that money.
What's that?
I'd rather die than to give you that money.
Oh God, at last, one of your sons is coming home. Baba, I said this guy with all your heart and mind. Thank you for this thing.
David, give my money.
Oh, wait.
Huh?
Eh?
I swear to God. If you not give my money, eh? Today, what did I go do you? You not go like her.
Wait, you want beat me?
Eh? What do you want to do?
See, I was once a martial art before, eh? I go wound you,
eh?
Forget this height, though. Forget this space.
What do you mean?
Forget this space.
Don't let that touch me, oh.
I go beat you. You know me before.
I can see you are ready for me, but I'm not ready for you. I go call the police. They are ready for you. Don't worry.
You are threatening my life.
Who are you?
No, you are threatening me with police. Go on, go on. See, you gave me your receipt. It's written here. 2.5, now you pay. I gave you house that's worth 2.5.
Is that correct?
Eh?
For duplex. No worry. When police are rich here, you go explain to them better.
No.
No worry. You will hear for me.
No, okay.
You will hear. Where your door?
Okay. You want to spoil the gate?
Where your gate?
No, you want to spoil her.
Okay.
Break the gate. You know the way where it comes from, Abby?
Come up, Puna. Come up, Puna. Okay, now, Puna.
See this, man. Oh. Eh? I gave you house worth of 2.5. You are coming here to shout nonsense. You know me.
You carry me when some carry their gun. R-E-A.
Oh, God bless.
R-E-A.
Oh, God bless.
Very good. Welcome to 8 o'clock news. I am very sorry to announce to you that a gentleman, an angry man, came to look for you. Yes, as a matter of fact, they left a message for you. They said, I should tell you that you should report yourself to the station.
Which angry man?
One was on blue, and black trouser. And the way I saw him is as if he's one of the NPF, Nigeria Police Force. Yeah. So I think you have to go and report yourself, sir. REA. They said you should come and report yourself to the station. I don't want anybody to come here and ask me questions. Did you deliver my message? I just said, they said, you should come and report yourself in the police station.
See, Ogaflex, I appreciate that you've delivered their message to me. I thank you. I appreciate you. But now, you need to mind your business. May God not spoil your own for you. Are they still inside? Talk now, this is
Are you on your way to report yourself to the station?
Yes. Yes. I'm going to report your father, idiot. This man mean business, Abi. He mean business. He put police to monitor my life. Eh? Now wow.
God, what's in that?
Officer!
You don't go.
Who be that?
Why you been there wrong?
No, I think they pursue me. I think they now me, you see, you won't pursue me.
You think they pursue you, that make you the wrong.
The way they look me, I say you won't catch me.
What do you do when I won't catch you? Now because I see you say you run, I make a run. I say the world things they happen. So now because you see me, now you run.
Okay, no wala, since you know they push me, make I go my house now.
You dey crazy? You dey mad? You just there pick up the run, carry officer the run for Lagos State is money.
Ah, now wala. And now you go do the normal run, you know.
How?
Because as it be now, you go show love. Well, I don't catch you, sir. I don't catch you.
Officer, see, I dey go somewhere like this now. I'm not get time for your this now. I think they pursue me. That's why I run. So leave me, make I go my house. You go your house.
Yes, they go where? They go where?
Officer, what happened now?
You carry officer they run since morning for Lagos State. Say you they go where? You they crazy? You know, sir, I don't lose energy.
Ah, guy, you have to see you now arrest too. Now mind they tell me say I don't arrest you like this. Oh.
Officer, see, I don't get time for all this thing we're doing. Make I go my house now. I'm not like all this kind of thing they do me now.
You don't get time. You won't fight me.
Officer, I don't fight you.
No now. You are I be criminal. You won't fight me, Abi.
Officer, I don't fight you.
You won't fight me.
Officer, I don't fight you.
You go station.
Okay, officer, me, I won't out.
You dey mad? You dey crazy?
Officer, please now, officer, please. Huh? Officer, please now.
If you shout for me. If you shout for me,
I'm not carrying you around now, please.
If you shout for me, you get my carry me around this morning. You say, God, punish me.
Officer, please, now.
You're mad.
Officer, please.